Hello everyone, I want to show you how to get glowstone blocks in Minecraft. To get glowstone blocks, you need to look for the glowing blocks that are off most of the time in the ceiling. So they can be hard to get sometimes. Sometimes they are close to the ground, or sometimes they are high up in the air. If you want to get the super duper duper glowstone, you will have to make your way towards the glowstone and mine it with your pickaxe. Blum blim blum 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 blim blum blum blim 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 blim. Mine all the glowstone and you will be rewarded with glowstone dust. It's very sad because the glowstone breaks and you only get the dust. And then you can pick up all the glowstone that fell to the ground. And now you have glowstone. If you want to turn glowstone dust into glowstone, you combine it in the crafting window. Pra-ra-ra-ra. Now you have glowstone blocks to decorate your shelter with. Glowstone is like a torch, but it's not a torch, it's a block. Glowstone is like a torch if it was a block. So if you want glowstone, you go to the glowstone blocks, diggy diggy, diggy dig 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 dig.